It's really cool to be on the team that speeds things up, enables new kinds of trading, and it's also cool that we're self-guided in our work. I'm Joseph. I've been at HRT for 3 years, and I'm an Algo engineer. Algo engineers work to make our trading more efficient and to make our research platform also more efficient. And I specifically work on the trading platform, so I mostly write C++ to make our trading platform faster and to add features to make it able to like do new types of trades. It tends to be like quite fast-paced, and you can expect to find new challenges every week. You can also see the impact of your work really quickly, which is cool. So if you speed something up, you can see that like trading improves. I think the hardest thing about making fast software faster is that it's already fast and there's already generations of smart people who have been like trying to make it better. Like there tends not to be low-hanging fruit. So when you find like a big improvement, it feels great because you feel like you beat generations of people trying to do the same thing. It's very satisfying when you like finish a challenging problem and you have a positive impact on the company. Algo engineers tend to work in Python and C++. The Python work tends to focus more on research and simulation, backtesting. The C++ work tends to focus more on the trading platform. Most Algo engineers become proficient in both languages, but you're not expected to know everything on the first day of your job. You can learn things as you go. I'm from New York City. I went to college in Michigan. I was really not into computer science when I was a kid. I was a math major for a little while, and then I decided I wanted to get a job, so I became a computer science major. I am into running. I run a few times a week, usually on the Hudson River, so that's like right next to the office. I also go sailing sometimes, also on the Hudson River. The HRT has a lot of like running groups. There's like an official runners group. There's also like many smaller unofficial groups. So there are some people on my team who I've been closer with through running. I think HRT is very supportive of like letting you spend your time as you need. I think people care a lot more about like what is your output rather than like how long you spent in front of your screen. So HRT is like very easy to love.